Dick Mesak was a professional football tackle who played for one season in 1945. Mesak was born on March 1st, 1920 in San Francisco, California. In college, Mesak played for the St. Mary's Gaels in Moraga, California. Over one season, Mesak played for the Detroit Lions. He passed away on October 8th, 2009 in Redwood City, California.